Welcome to my channel. I've made a simple program that anybody can use to optimize their shift points in their race car. The shift point is the RPM where you shift gears. The required inputs for this program are the gear ratios for your transmission, which you enter right here, your tire size, which you enter right here, and one more very important input is the torque curve from your dyno. So you enter the actual torque curve from the dyno. You enter the points right here. Then the program goes through a number of calculations to give you the speed or RPM where you should shift gears. And these are the results here in yellow. The idea of this program is that at any given speed, you want to maximize the torque that you are putting to the ground. And this gives you the maximum acceleration and therefore the best time. So these curves represent the torque to the ground, torque versus speed, and where they intersect for each gear are the shift points. This is all calculated for you. You don't need to do anything except enter the inputs we talked about, the gear ratios, the tire size, and the torque curve. And the program takes care of everything else, gives you a graphical representation of your shifts, this sawtooth graph that tells you where to shift, and it also gives you a table with these same values in them. So I will be putting this on my Google Drive in Google Sheets so that anybody can enter their information and use the program to make the calculations. Look for the link in the description of this video. Thank you for watching.